lots of challenges. I faced so many challenges, I can't tell you. Number one, there was no bubbly. And number two, you know, playing a doctor, it comes with a lot of study, it comes with a lot of depth of knowing that subject. So, you know, you can't go like giggling away. And I like the fact that you made the comparison from Virasat to this movie. And mera hamesha yehi wo effort hota hai ki main har ek film mein ek different character play karu. So, in this movie, when I got a psychologist ka role, mujhe mila, to maine ye role kabhi play nahi kiya tha. To fir mujhe, I wanted to play it. I did prepare, and hamari rehearsals bhi hui thi for the movie Skype ke through. Usse bahut ease mein aa jate hain. Workshops jo hoti hain, actors bahut ke liye easy ho jata hai. Ek to wo initial set pe milna, once you do workshops, it's just everything sets nicely. The foundation is set. Or bas if you go prepared on the set, then you know, then you just have to be courageful enough to, you know, make your choices and hope that people, you know, the director likes it. So Vijit Sharma reached out to me directly aur unhone bola ki wo pehle time writer aur director hain. Maine obviously unke bare mein suna nahi tha. To jab unhone bola ki wo ek film bana rahe hain aur ek character wo chahte hain ki main play karun, to maine script mangai apne manager ko bol ke ki unse bolo script bheje. To jab script aayi, to jab maine padhi, to I wanted to read till the end because script was very interesting and it was a thriller and maine kabhi thriller mein kaam nahi kiya tha, kabhi aisi movie nahi ki thi, aisi genre film maine nahi ki thi aur na hi aisa role kiya tha. So the combination worked, and then when the other variables were met, then I did the movie. I've tried to play different roles in different movies. Jaise Taj Mahal aayi thi meri ek movie, usme I played Queen Noor Jahan, which was very different from, you know, a bubbly girl. And no, I wanted to play this role because, like I said, actors ke liye different characters karna zaruri hota hai rather than same characters in different dresses. So this is the first time that I've worked with both of them, Omi Vaidya and Praveen Dabas, and bahut fine actors hain dono. Omi ko maine Three Idiots mein dekha tha aur Praveen ko maine Monsoon Wedding, Khosle ka Ghosla, and I wanted to work with him. So it was just that ye ensemble of cast is so nice. Kuch American actors hain, kuch Indian actors hain. Or puri, you know, movie is kind of very Hollywood style. It's made very Hollywoodish. Hindi mein hai aur bahut thrilling hai. So, you know, I wanted to work. So if an actor is playing different roles, then to wo typecast ho nahi sakte. Lekin agar wo ek hi role play karte rahenge baar baar, to wo typecast ho jayenge. So ye to clinical psychologist hai. She's a, by profession, she's a therapist, you know. Police ne inko hire kiya hai convicts ki mental stability dekhne ke liye. So you know, it's a different kind of doctor. So after ABCD2, I did a Punjabi film called Killer Punjabi, which I co-produced. It's a Canadian production and it released last year the same time in May. And then I did a Hollywood film called One Under the Sun, in which I play an astronaut. I play Catherine Voss. So the movie revolves around me. So it's a sci-fi. So I was busy with that. Last year we premiered at Cannes. And then we went to the San Diego Comic-Con because it's a sci-fi. And we went to the Dubai Comic Con just now. So the whole movie was shot in 18 days. and it was shot in New Jersey, New York, mostly in New Jersey. We used the same locations as the mirror, A Beautiful Mind, Russell Crowe ki film aayi thi. So the same university is where we shot the movie. There are some police officers in the movie, obviously. So ek scene aisa hai jab police officers aate hain ghar pe aur you know bolte hain ki ye kya ho raha hai, what's going on. Wo actual mein real police officers aa gaye the. Yeah, while we were shooting, because जो नेबर्स थे हमारे, जिस घर में हम शूट कर रहे थे, उनको बताया नहीं गया था कि यहाँ शूटिंग चल रही है. तो सडनली वो शूटिंग के ट्रक्स आ गए और सामान लोड अनलोड हो रहा था. उन्होंने रियल कॉप्स 911 फ़ोन करके पुलिस को बुला लिया. तो पुलिस आ गई कि हमको पेपर्स दिखाओ कि तुम किसकी परमिशन से शूट कर रहे हो, किसका घर है ये वो. तो पेपर्स थे तो जा रहे थे, तो जो डायरेक्टर हैं उन्होंने पुलिस को रोक के बोला कि आप एक सीन करेंगे क्या? तो वो कहता हाँ करूँगा. तो वो उन्होंने कर लिया और उन्होंने इतना अच्छा किया कि डायरेक्टर को बोलना पड़ा कि आप एक्टिंग कर लो, अपना जॉब छोड़ दो. और जो एक्टर को उन्होंने साइन किया हुआ था, जो प्ले पुलिस कॉप, उसको बोला भाई आपकी ज़रूरत नहीं है. Message for my audience is that I love you guys. Thank you so much for all your encouragement to me, and probably that is why I was offered this movie and I got this amazing role. I hope you like it as much as I loved playing Dr. Roy in Mirror Game.